Okay, here we are. It is March 7th, and look what's in front of our house. A bucket truck and a wood chipper. And they're trimming the trees for the electrical lines. So they're trimming that tree right in front of our house.